Here is a Kaschper 4 for Collingswood, and we're mid section of the stern deck right behind the fin here, and the hull is ripped through in two directions. And then as you come back towards the stern, you can see more damage, and the hull is separated from the deck there. It's not pretty, so here is the other side of the hull that is ripped. Now, here is the deck. You can see the rip there. And how this long rip starts here. Continues to almost the stern tip.